I ought to kill you.
Tomorrow, as part of the Roxie Cinema's ongoing series of films made before censorship came to Hollywood, you can see two of the most notorious women's films of the early 30s. In Babyface, Barbara Stanwyck plays a woman from the wrong side of the tracks, to say the least.
I'm getting out, too.
Don't let him tramp you.
Yeah, I'm a tramp, and who's to blame? My father, a swell start you gave me. Nothing but men, dirty, rotten men. And you're lower than any of them. I'll hate you as long as I live.
Sharing the bill is the Great Depression melodrama, Midnight Mary, with Loretta Young going from a desperate job seeker to a gangster's mall.
Now, what do you suppose made me think of sex?
I can't imagine.
Along the way, she meets rich playboy, Francho Tone.
Me too.
Of course, sometimes my baser nature gets the better of me.
And that's the beast in you.
How well you understand me.
Mm-hmm.
By the way, have you got any plans for the rest of the evening?
Well, let me see. Oh, we could wake up your father and play three-handed pinochle.
I can think of better games than that.
These movies playing at the Roxie Cinema tomorrow night were intentionally sensational, and they rocked the censors back in 1933. Now, a year later, the censors were in charge, and movies like Midnight Mary and Babyface stopped being made for the next 25 years. These two just got in under the wire. When you see them, you'll be glad they did. For Channel 7 News, I'm Mick LaSalle.